You should listen to and obey your leader, even if he was an Ethiopian slave whose head looks like a raisin. Al Hadis Sahih Al Bukhari, Hadis number 2199.